How big a deal for Clinton? I mean, the fact you have two inspectors general, we should point out, these are officials, but they're independent outside the bureaucracy, State Department and intelligence community, saying that there was classified information classified at the time that was being sent, and in some of it was being sent by Hillary Clinton, and referring this to the FBI. How big a deal? And do you think it's big enough that it may begin to nudge somebody else like Joe Biden or Elizabeth Warren to get into the race?
Well, so look, intentionally releasing classified information is a big deal, right? David Petraeus, the general, was sentenced to probation for doing that just this year. Whether or not Mrs. Clinton did that, I think we should sort of set that aside. She says she did not release classified material. Investigators will have to determine whether or not she did.
But as Britt said,
this goes to a narrative about her campaign, questions that voters have. Is she trustworthy, and is she one of us? And the very existence of the private email server, I think, has raised questions in the minds of many Americans. Most ordinary Americans don't have a private email server at home. They expect their government officials to be using government email servers. So it's striking to me that we are still talking about this story 5 months after the New York Times broke the initial story about this private email service. So I think these are the questions that are going to continue to percolate throughout her campaign. Whether or not it's going to nudge Joe Biden in or anybody else in is hard to say. But she is clearly going to have to continue to address these questions. And we know she's going to testify, or she says she will, in October. So this isn't going away.
I want to